Unlike back here in the United States, you ate when you had a chance. And sometimes that was once a day, and then sometimes it was twice a day, but you didn't eat on, we didn't have a regular meal routine. You'd normally, depending on the situation, you'd try to get something to eat in the morning, and you probably wouldn't get another chance to eat until the end of the activities in the evening when it got to be dusk and you were getting ready to be prepared for overnight, and you would have a chance to eat before you went to bed.
That was the same way with me. I agree with Hank. You ate when you could. You didn't have a regular schedule. Whatever the situation was, when it called for you to take a break and have something to eat, you kind of snacked all through in the day.
That was the same with me, too. I usually tried to catch a chow in the morning or chow in the evening, one of the two, but a lot of times never only had to do either one or the other.
We used to eat at least once or twice a day, hopefully a full meal and occasionally warm, but you basically ate whenever you had the chance.